Hello everybody, my name is Kevin Riddell, and welcome back to my channel. So today I actually have a pretty special video for you guys. I just got this big haul from Amazon, and I ordered some cool stuff to show you guys, and if it's the right order, then it should be pretty epic. So, without further ado, let's get into it. So first we've got this package here, slightly smaller, and it says Happy School Year. That's kind of nasty, because, you know, screw school, am I right? So I'm gonna get this new pocket knife that I actually got in Canada. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it says Kevin Banff Canada, because that's where I was the past like 3 weeks. So let's see what we got. Now we just gotta open this up, pass it to the side, see what we got. So first,
you're a wizard.
We got the Harry Potter Expecto Patronum set. Pretty cool. Next here we got another Lego Harry Potter, The Rise of Voldemort. Here we've got the Hungarian Horntail. Triwizard Treasure. So that's the first three pretty epic sets that I got. Pretty excited to build those. Check out the big one. Let's see what it's got here. Well, we got some paper. That's exactly what I wanted. Alright, next, we've got another box. That's just insane, guys. A box inside a box. Couldn't be better. So we got some more tape to destroy. Epic set. It's got 922 pieces. This is going to be a great addition to my collection.
Closer look at these sets.
First we have Expecto Patronum, 121 pieces, 4 minifigures, and an epic looking box. Here's the backside. And in this set, I got the sets for Sirius Black and the Stag, because those are the two characters or pieces that I really wanted in this set. Here we have The Rise of Voldemort. This has 184 pieces with 4 minifigures as well. This is also an amazing deal, because for one, I actually do not have a Voldemort minifigure, and this would be a great addition to my collection. Also, the Peter Pettigrew figure is a new one. Figures as well. Now this one was a pretty cool set. I really like it because it has all 4 champions in it from the Goblet of Fire, and I think that's just really cool. And the dragon looks like an epic build itself. Let's get on to the last one. Last set here can hardly even fit in my studio. Builds of